All right, welcome back to Sports Edge. We're here with the legendary Lou Marinelli from New Canaan. And does this ever get old? You're playing for a championship again.
Never gets old. Never. It's the goal every year that you try to get to. So, you know, we've been fortunate to have a great group of kids this year again, and here we are.
Going for a fourth straight title, the second four-peat of your career. I mean, this is like Gino Auriemma territory.
I don't know. No, I'm not. I'm nowhere near him. Believe me, he's a tremendous coach. But you know, we're fortunate, and certainly it's nothing that we just happen to have a great staff and a great group of kids, and you know, we work hard and we want to get there every year, and you know, we'll see what happens on Saturday.
When I think of New Canaan football, I think you guys throwing the ball around the field, up-tempo offense, and your semifinal win against Notre Dame. Different team. You did it with special teams and defense. Talk to me about getting there a different way this year.
Yeah, I think Chris Silvestri, who's played for me, he was a Gatorade Player of the Year in 93, runs the defense now. He's done a tremendous job with he and the staff. And the kids really enjoy playing together. I don't know whether you noticed, but in the off times, you see all those kids celebrating together, you know, when somebody does something well. And there's really no selfishness, no egos. They just really enjoy playing together.
Last night, your punter has a fake punt that you say he called on his own. You set it up for him to make the decision. That's a gutsy play.
Well, it's something we practice every day. Now, I'll be honest with you, if he didn't make it, I'm not sure if we're here really talking about him like that. You might be talking about me killing him or something, but, you know, that's something we've done. That's also something else that Chris Silvestri has kind of instituted. I was never crazy about the shield punt, but, you know, we work on it, and it's kind of that rugby punt where you run out to the right, and if you see it, you take it, and certainly it worked well for us last night.
You're playing it for a championship with a freshman, a quarterback. Talk to me about the evolution of Drew Pine this year.
Well, you know, he came in, and certainly it's a hard situation for anybody to come to New Canaan as a freshman. We've never had a freshman even play on the varsity before. And it took a while before, you know, he won the job. Actually, not that long, second game. But, I mean, he's got a lot of potential. He's got a lot of poise. And he's still developing, and we have some time now in the offseason to work with him and, you know, go through the film and try to get him all set up for next year. But he's been tremendous. He ad-libs, and sometimes it's wonderful, and he ad-libs, and sometimes I just, oh, my God. But for the most part, he's been a real find for us.
It's your 36th year at New Canaan. You got 10 or 15 more years in you, think?
I hope so. Well, I think that my staff is saying, you know, I may be holding them back, but no, seriously, we have, it's a family, and I have a bunch of guys that have played for me that are now back coaching, and it's, you know, it's like a family. We all enjoy being together, and I think the kids feel it, and we enjoy being with them, so.
Well, good luck, and it's always a pleasure catching up with you.
Thank you. Yeah, it's always a pleasure. Thank you.